Hello, this is me, Christian, again, and we're doing our 223 free-for-all video. And I'm the first one to die. Oh, it's a tier with an elk shield. An enchanted tier, I'm taking. And that robot just died. Here we go. Oh, this is gonna be brutally intense. Thank you. enemy too, just deployed its Titan. Well, so did enemy one, by the looks of things. Man, there has to be so many Titan robots. And a couple of those robots are in Arfu robots. Which their shields are impossible to break unless, well, you have a very strong robot like a Leech or a Titan. Or maybe a Ochun as well. Ares might not be able to do much of a good job there, but I'll be able to deploy some of the shield off of the Titan. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell so you never miss any of these videos, and put those thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. I really appreciate if you do, guys. Well, guess what? I'm not going to be in very close range, so which four, I'm probably not going to get the kill. Yep, it's coming to the minute showdown. In which Titan will Arthur will deploy their shield down first. I just wonder. Well, 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 this was very crazily good. We did end up with 7 kills, so that was good. And we got some honor points, so that's also very good. Anyways, this is about it, so Christian signing off, bye-bye. An enemy one that had 3 kills had 1.3 million damage, so he was the only one that got a million. And then there's enemy three that had slightly more damage than me. So I'm only top third for damage in this one. Oh well.